name's Hongyu. I'm the venture capitalist today.
I'm Heyu Wang.
I'm Yijun Qian.
I'm Kexun.
We three will be the presenters today. Hello everyone, it's my great honor to be here to give you a presentation about our company. To begin with, I will briefly talk about our current situation. Firstly, the productivity has been low. Our chief engineer, Chris, has lost passion on his work, so our team morale has also been similarly negatively affected, and the data and prototype has been delayed. We haven't been generating enough data and prototype, and our financial report shows we are going to run out of cash in 12 months if we don't raise enough funds. To make a turnaround, we finally made a hard decision. Chris leave and bring a new guy on board. Here are the analysis. For Chris, from financial perspective, he requests a high salary through budgeting process that will definitely increase our cost, which is not acceptable in the current situation. And for the morale, he is a key reason that our team morale has been down over the past 3 months. And for productivity, he didn't focus on his work. He's a lead engineering company, which is not acceptable. And for the future uncertainty, he has lost his passion. He wants a stable job with a good salary, and it seems we cannot re-inspire him. And let's talk about the new guy, Mark. First, for qualification, he is a talent. He has 3 PhDs. He has the ability to solve the technology problem in our company. And second, for hiring and loyalty. He is full of passion for our company, which means he would contribute himself to the work with high loyalty. And from financial perspective, though he requests a higher salary, we cannot offer, but the salary can be low right now, which will not be a burden on our cash flows. And for the experience, though he's a fresh graduate, but his role is more technical. Lack of startup experience will not be a problem. He's a fast learner. So,
well, I have a problem here.
Yes.
I've heard that none of your team members have signed this non-compete contract. So I want to ask, for asking Chris leave, will there be any uncertainty in your company's future?
Yes, that's a great question. We have taken that into consideration. We are planning to file patent to protect our technology. In this way, we are going to have the upper hands in future competition. So Yijun will talk about our short-term goal.
So for our short-term goals, first one would be raise the morale of our employees. We will send an email to them as soon as possible, which will talk about our current situations and also our action plan in details, so that to make sure every employee in our company understands what is going on right now. And also we will reiterate the points in the emails with them in our weekly meeting and provide them opportunities to express their own ideas about how to improve the company so that everyone could be involved in the improvement of our company. And our second goal is to finish the onboarding and knowledge transfer process of our newly hired technical leader, Mark. And Chris will be here for 3 weeks to finish this process with him so that Mark could contribute his own part to our product development as soon as possible. As for our prototype report, we understand your concerns about not being able to learn our prototype development in details, but we assure you that we are right on track and we are keep getting positive feedbacks about our prototype development. So we will hand you the report to you in 1 week. And our fourth goal is to improve the productivity of our employees. We will establish an evaluation system. In this system, we will set up a monthly goal for each department and also an overall goal for our company. And also we will set up our compensation system, which is connected with our evaluation system. so that everyone could have their personal incentives to work as efficient as possible. And our fifth goal is to release our minimum viable product within 6 months, and after that we will gather our customer feedbacks, and according to those feedbacks we will generate our formal product as soon as possible. This is all for our short-term goal. Now welcome Kexun to introduce our long-term goal.
Well, for long-term goal, we will discuss more dimensions as budgeting, sales, human resources management, marketing, and product management. The first one is budgeting. We all know that bad budgeting will ruin our company, especially for technology companies. They will expand their goals aggressively without constraining their budgeting, and they dismiss onboarding process. We won't do that. We will avoid it by focusing on metrics as run rate, earnings and loss, engineering growth rate and ratio of engineering to other functions, so that we can make our budgeting neither aggressive nor conservative, but reasonable. And next is sales. The current situation is that there will be more than 60,000 cars sold each year, and we can take a case of Toyota Prius.
I have a question here. Why we use Toyota Prius as our projection prototype?
Since it's a similar kind of car, of two car, which can save more than 30% of the fuels.
Okay.
But if we can make same sales unit target as Toyota Prius, we can get and sell $30,000 for each. We'll get $300 million at the first year, $1.5 billion the third year, and $9 billion the fifth year. And our profit rate will be 25%, which is slightly higher than average level. And the human resource management, we will adopt various bonus system, including personal bonus, division bonus, and other insurance as compensation. And especially 20% of our stock price will be given to employees as stimulus, since most of the successful company will spend 20% of our stock price to employees. And for marketing, as we all know, Toyota and Honda will spend 20% of budgeting, but we are a startup, so we should spend more, as around 30% of budgeting to do marketing in the following ways: the social media, advertisement, and referral promotion. And the most important part is the product management. We will build a comprehensive customer service system, which can tell us when our customer will buy our product, and how much they can pay for it, and collect feedback in time to make continuous improvement. Another important key is the lean manufacturing system, which is used by Toyota and Danaher. So which means we can cut our waste of waiting time, inventory and raw materials. And the last concept we adopt is the JITOKA, which means automation. Once we find a problem, we will stop and find a way to figure it out and install countermeasures. Well, I know that we have experienced a hard time recently, but we will take action immediately with the following hiring and firing action, prototype, performance report and budgeting, compensation system goals, sales goals and marketing channels, and efficient continuous improvement manufacturing. We will have a bright future.
Well, okay, sounds you had a solid plan. We'll make further decisions based on your report and the feedback.
Okay, we will go for it.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.